Hey everybody, my name is Dr. Eggnick. Welcome back to Bioshock. Where last left off, I was searching for the three items I need to create the Lazarus Factor thing. Yeah. And this is not where we left off. However, I went ahead.
Where are you?
I'm sorry.
However, I went ahead and got everything I needed, so I wouldn't have to bore you all out.
What's the greatest lie ever?
Please, don't go.
The most obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind.
I know someone's there, and it'll be easier if you just come out.
No. With all that weakness built.
Also, I got the Big Daddy angry while between the last reporting. So I gotta make sure he doesn't see me now.
Circus of Values!
right way.
Don't fight the inevitable. You'll run out of oxygen soon and then trust me.
I'm no better!
Darling, 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 you shouldn't have. Oh.
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s. On the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn
From the sounds of that you invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector.
Yeah.
Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Crack. How long is it gonna take?
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Pathetic woman!
I sent your wee package to the yellow. So good, but every little bit counts.
For someone with your condition!
Iron, this snake! Won't face me, will you?
so bad at this right now.
What?
I'm worth 10 of you! You think that I'm dumb?
Oh, honey!
Methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Okay, should I go to the Fort Frolic? I don't know. Let's see if I can find a hint. Where am I supposed to go? Here. This looks like the place. I haven't been here before, I don't think. Man, what I just went through was really hard. Didn't think I'd make it. Guess I'm supposed to go in here.
You're almost there. The Spear to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. This guy's a whole psychopath.
Am I walking slow for some reason? I feel like I'm walking slower.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Okay, good. It wasn't a boss battle.
No. I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or maybe something more delicious.
Well, I'm gonna stop the video here. So we'll pick up next time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you later.